Video scaling and all that type of stuff with some of these early games when we were doing this is when we started off the feature series and we three games maybe about 10 minutes dedicated. We're playing the original Shogun Total came out in the year 2000.
The era is 1530. For 200 years, the Ashikaga Shogunate has ruled Japan from their capital in Kyoto. The recent Onin War has shown that they no longer have the power to control Japan's great clans. The time has come for a new warrior to claim the title of Shogun. Japan is divided between ruthless warlords. Armies grow stronger, only to be depleted in the frequent vicious battles that give this era its deserving name, Sengoku Jidai, the age of the country at war. Year after year, the endless plains that divided the clans' territories are stained with the blood of thousands of brave samurai, fighting for their liege lord and for their honor. When necessary, accept help from others, not of our lands. Gaijin can be useful pawns in your campaign, as they bring guns from overseas. If they become a nuisance, they should be expelled from our shores, or even eliminated. When there is no other way, assassination can be instrumental in gaining victory. Even a general who is invincible in battle is as vulnerable as a child when asleep. Use the men of the shadows, for they excel in the deliverance of death by night. No one is untouchable. Honor is everything to samurai. A man who loses face and his honor must then also lose his head. This is Bushido, the way of the warrior. Follow these rules of wisdom that have been handed down through generations, and your victory will be complete. Japan can be ruled completely by only one man. A great warrior, general, and strategist. To become shogun will require battles to be won with the mind as well as the sword. Now is your time. Let total war begin. Those who use an army skillfully do not raise troops.
Harvest is the backbone of your economy in this, and you want to make sure you get it. And even territories you might lose to other people who are upgrade them because they, even after they conquer it. Also, training units. So we're going 2 units of archers and 2 units of light spearmen and making small armies out of those. Either we reinforce our troops or some of the Let's get into what a battle would look like. I originally was planning on the first half of the video being early game and the second half being late game, but I did not want to make the time investment that would be to get in late game and a lot of the other Total War games. I'm trying to show you all a battle, I'm just not getting one. Okay, corner this dude. Jesus. Those are important for trade, and you can instantly move units in between any two ports that you Yes, this is on the best resolution settings, but you can deploy anywhere from a circle. And these can just go there. Only rotate side to side and go back and forth.
Enemy Taisho is running from defeat, but his dishonor and our swords will chase him to his grave.
So at this point, the enemies are fleeing, they can still recover as the enemy comes to the end. So let's continue to
This is an age of darkness.
Same as Shogun, work on your farming. Alternating units of spearmen. You don't want to have to go to war with whoever wants to pass by. That's too much. Ready to muster. Command this attack personally. This is much faster than do a battle than Shogun, but then again, the Brits were often much more keen on violence. Thank you.
general reveals his true colors as a coward and flees. Your soldiers now hold prisoner the wretched enemy general.
Oh, That's our opening to Rome Total War. This unfortunately, I did not invest in that. This is the original game. Rome Total War came out in 2004, and it was the first game.
Think I'd be out here on the frontier without good reason? Yes, Rome needs a strong frontier. No, Rome doesn't need unwashed barbarians at her gates. So, that's why I'm here, the leader of the Julii, to bring Roman order to stinking Gauls. Revenge? That'd be good too. This war against the Gauls won't last long. And when it's done, I've got plans. This is all about power. Power in Rome. Going down that road means dealing with all my rivals. The Senate. The Greeks. Those Carthaginian elephant riders. The Scipii and the Brutii families, too. After all, the man who controls Rome rules the world. And one day, I will be emperor.
This is similar to its modern version, still. Alex.
Imperator! Sir! Move out! Merging armies, prepare to ambush. Orders?
Can I be of service?
At once.
Noble Master, I shall speak with them at once.
At your service. Secrecy is assured.
Imperator, engage the enemy! Besieging settlements, sir! Over there stand the rebel slaves.
Units! Await my orders!
Triarii!
General!
Units!
Units! Form up!
Archers!
General! General! Units! Group!
Archers! It's just... it was hard to do.
Move, move.
Units,
hurry, hurry!
Godspeed! All Rome!
Victory! This land is Roman!
But that is Total War Rome. Thank you for watching this first feature video. Join me next week when we are going to be going through the next three Total War games, Medieval 2, Empire, and Napoleon, spanning the next 5 years of releases.